Hello everyone and welcome back to a new reaction video. Today we are checking out Kamen Rider Final Form teams from Kuuga to Saber. I don't believe I actually listened to any teams for a long duration because mainly this video will probably be copyrighted. But yeah, in the description below, link to this video if you need to sync it up with me. Hopefully I won't need to mute any parts. But yeah, without further ado, let's enjoy some music. Okay. I don't know if this is just a team, like randomly, or is actually like taken from the show. No, I believe this is just like a montage. Yeah, with music behind. Ooh, that look cool. Okay, I need to focus to the songs or the themes. Okay, I like this one more than the previous two. Ooh, the piano. It also has some panning for the headphones, left to right, okay. Okay. I mean, the song isn't something that I would be listening to, but I never saw this fight. You destroyed the train! Okay. Oh, this suit is amazing looking. I believe I've seen this one before. Now hearing the theme along with it. Oh, this suit is badass. Oh, this is one with the instruments. Okay, that one was badass, along with the team. Kabuto or Beetle, okay, true. Damn! All right, team. With every hit, you need to do that? This was the most badass one, with the team included. Okay, let's go with the decay now. Not bad, the previous one was better. Not bad.
Hahaha.
Ooh. Okay, super team. Oh my god. Oh my god. These teams are on a different level. This is my magic one. Infinity, let's go. Oh my god. Well, what can I say? I like this one. Team included. Good job to the one that like sync it up. It looks like the climax of the team is actually like the climax of the show per se. Oh. Okay, we are losing some frames here. Okay. Damn. Okay. Huh. Okay, he sliced the pixels out of this. They really like drums for these themes. He has lights? What? I don't know how I feel about that. Looks funny. Ooh, upgraded. Okay, tire. Okay, completely different feel. This theme is just instrumental. Oh my God. This team is amazing, along with this fight. What? X8. Yep. I will clear this with no continues. This is his catchphrase, yeah. Oh, only for 10 seconds? Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. Okay, there were a couple of themes from the start that I didn't really feel it, but so far, from I don't know from which point onward, there were only jams, and it was insane, along with the animation and fights that follow. Oh my God! I do remember all these transformations. But having the team behind now as well. Yeah. Whoa. Grand time! This transformation was insane. Now I will see his fights. Neku's new one. I actually have no idea which team would be my favorite. Whoa, that's one way to finish this video. Holy moly. I won't be picking any favorites. A lot of them were on spot alongside with animation and all the things, the epic fights and transformations and finishers. So I'll just say that don't know from which point onward, but from that point, all the teams were on point. holy shit. Okay, I don't know what will this video actually be, but hopefully you enjoyed it, and hopefully you heard every single team, and there wasn't needed to be any muting parts. Hopefully, cross the fingers. But yeah, if you enjoyed my reaction to it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below with any other suggestions. This was insane. I don't know if this was requested to me to check out or not, but I believe it was. Yeah, I believe so. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, click that bell for notifications so you'll be informed of my next reactions, gameplays, reviews, and other things. And thank you again. I will see you in the next one. Bye! And now, a special thank you to Fear Machine for additional support on my Patreon.